fucking bend it.
See anything you fancy?
I like the red ones myself. The purples will give you a lift on a gray day. Everything is excellent, really. Oh, not the yellows. Don't take them. They are liable to kill you. The mix is not quite right yet. Well, that said, Dr. Earnhardt here, or in and out, as the case may be.
Yeah, I'm Jason. Dennis said you'd be able to help me, that you found one of my friends.
One of your friends? I am, distilling a batch later today.
What?
Oh, you mean the girl, Daisy.
Oh, it was Daisy.
I assumed you to be speaking in code.
Where is she?
Well, she's in my house. Here.
Burning up.
Yes, of course. When I found her, she had cut her arm, which in itself would be no cause for alarm, but she had cut through a field of anti-aris toxicaria. Upas trees. Highly poisonous latex. I have been administering an antidote each hour. I'm afraid that another dosage may be required. Well, I did just examine the box.
It's empty. Where should I go for more?
Set us up with a couple of cave mushrooms and we will be right as rain. Peruse the cliffs. To the west.
Thank you, Doctor. I'm sorry for the rush.
Think nothing of it. The girl must live. For you and me both.
Thank you.
These cliffs aren't west. Great. You didn't mention the cave was underwater. This crazy doctor better know what he's doing. Leap of faith.
This is new.
I like very much myself.
You are awake. Well, not all of you. The jungle speaks only through the warrior. The path leads to the heart of the jungle.
Studio called. I got the role.
What about the rest of our vacation?
I thought we could talk about this like grown-ups.
Lisa, we're in Bangkok together, and I can't believe how beautiful you are.
I'm gonna smack you like I did your friends.
Promise that I take care of you. Whoa.
Riley is your little brother. He looks up to you.
Hey, Jake, you're gonna come to our house probably next month, right?
Yes, sir, I'm busy. Dr. Earnhardt? Hello?
What are you afraid of? You're a natural, man.
Great. The mushrooms. There they are. Whoa. How long was I down there?
Ah!
Oh, Jason, what a pleasant surprise. I've whipped up a couple of high notes since you were gone. Oh, yes, and the girl is now awake. Terrible fever, however. What did I do with the burgers? Oh, yes. I finished them off.
I have the mushrooms.
Delightful. Give them to me. I need a couple of minutes to prepare the medicine. Go check on her.
How you feeling?
You got away, that's how I'm feeling.
The doctor's a real trip.
Oh, he's harmless. Oh, he's kind of sweet, actually. He carried me here. I escaped from the convoy. At some point, I passed out. The doctor saved me.
I'm glad you made it.
Yeah.
It's been really rough.
Jason, what's wrong?
Grant,
Stop.
Daisy.
No.
I'm so sorry.
So that's it?
I...
What's this?
Are you gonna be okay? I've gotta talk to the doctor about the others. You sure?
Go. Jason? Whoever did this, whoever killed Grant, deserves to die.
Can I talk to you?
By all means.
I want to thank you for saving her.
Think nothing of it.
Three of my friends and my little brother are missing. When I find them, can I bring them here?
Absolutely not. I cannot afford to have Vass's captives here. His men buy product from me todo el tiempo.
Then this is the safest place. He won't think to look for them here.
Please, Doctor. Let him bring the rest here. They'll die otherwise.
Agnes, how can I refuse you? Of course they can stay. Oh, I'm going to need a double dosage to calm my nerves.
Find the others.
Oh. Jason, did you find your friend?
Yeah. Yeah, she's fine. Thank you, Dennis.
You made this happen, not me. It is your victory.
Where are the others? Is there a way I can search for them? Anything to help me find them?
You know, Jason, the pirates use a... dish for communication on the Medusa. You could enter the comm room and listen in on the signal.
What's the Medusa?
A ship that has been beached nearby.
With pirates guarding it.
The path of the warrior, Jason. Train your body, and your mind will follow. The Tatao will bring you closer.
This island and everyone on it can burn in hell.
Hello, brother.
way this time.
Blast off!
Your input at one level! I'm hit!
Hold it!
Got you! Where's that shit?
God!
Be afraid of.
Wherever you are, I'll find you!
I'll have to visit. It's been way too long since I saw everyone.
Holy fuck!
Fire
dragon!
So many bodies!
Holy fucking shit!
Stop shooting, motherfucker!
that? Start searching!
Disgusting.
A grip. You're just looking. I can't believe I lost you, motherfucker.
Know someone who is. Confess or give us a name. I'm not with the rebels. I'm with.
Ah, shit. It burns like a mother when I kiss. Should have used a rubber. Holy shit!
What's up?
Come out, wherever you are!
You're into the world!
Holy fuck!
Thank you.
I'm getting bored now. I'm getting the shakes already. Gonna need another hit soon.
When I piss.
What? But it sounded like something.
Damn hot. Someone just fucking shoot me. Island and everyone on it can burn in hell. Already.
Hello, brother.
Our work isn't done. Taking care of the items listed on the bulletin board would really help us out,
and we'll keep it. Got the bullets. Nothing to be afraid of.
This is all me.
got the bullets. Nothing to be afraid of. Who's the man? Me?
Interesting.
Down!
Get those radio towers on.
If you don't, I can't get new stock in from the remote villages. And trust me, they got some top-notch gear you're gonna want.
Been too long.
I was out hunting this morning, got lucky. I found a small sounder of pigs. Thought I'd share.
Good.
Hey, what's with...
those radio towers online. If you don't, I can't get new... ...stop in from the remote villages. And trust me, they got some top-notch gear you're gonna want. What's the occasion?
I was out hunting this morning, got lucky. I found a small sounder of pigs. Thought I'd share.
Oh, thank God. I was fucking starving, eh?
You look skinny. You had me worried you'd forgotten how to cook. You're my cousin. You know you're the only family I have that's worth the damn. Eat. Let's put some meat on those skinny bones.
Always with the jokes.